Mr. Quizme.
I really like reading stories about animals. Can you ask a few of those questions?
Book character, sure enough. Let's see. What type of mammal is Wilbur in Charlotte's Web?
Wilbur is a pig. Rudyard Kipling wrote a book about a boy named Mowgli, who was raised by wolves, friends with a panther, and is chased by a tiger. What is the name of this book?
Mowgli is a character in The Jungle Book.
What type of mammals helped make a dress for the ball and then were turned into horses by Cinderella's fairy godmother? The answer is mice.
Oh, I love that story.
That question leads us nicely into the next one. Along with mice, which of these is another member of the rodent family? A mink, a muskrat, or an otter?
A muskrat is a member of the rodent family. The otter and mink belong to the weasel family, but they are all mammals. Here's a curious question for you. Do llamas spit?
Yes, llamas do spit.
Ew! That's gross.
Normally, I would agree, Pips, but llamas usually spit to settle an argument over food or to show their dominance. They hardly ever spit at humans or penguins.
Hey, remember when we said that mammals don't lay eggs? Well, there are actually two mammals that do. One is the echidna. What is the other mammal that lays eggs? The duck-billed platypus also lays eggs.
Hey, wait a minute. Penguins lay eggs, too.
That's right, Pips. But you're a bird, not a mammal. Remember?
Oh, yeah.
Here's a question about an insect-eating mammal, the armadillo. What are the protective plates on an armadillo made of? Skin, bones, or scales? An armadillo's protective plates are made of bone.
Hey, we're on a roll. Yes or no? Do all mammals live on the land? No. Some mammals like dolphins and whales live in the ocean. During hibernation, does an animal's breathing speed up or slow down?
Breathing slows down when animals are in hibernation. During hibernation, many animals like bats and hedgehogs appear to be almost dead. Breathing, heart rate, and body temperature go way down.